Know what time it is. And yes, we can have normal sex tonight.